Yes, she sat for her bursary and got it. But two Chrissies there were that fought for her heart. She hated the land and the coarse speak of the folk. And learning was brave and fine one day, and the next she'd weaken with the peewits crying across the hills, deep and deep, crying in the heart of her. And the smell of the earth in her face almost made her cry, for the beauty of it and the sweetness of the Scottish land and skies. And the next minute that passed from her, and she was English. Back to the English words, so sharp and clean and true. For a while, till they slid so smoothly from her throat, she knew that they could never say anything worth the saying at all.